Okay, so let me just. What? Don't like my music? Makes me pain fast, you know? Some people, they love to be told what it is. You know, I have some people that come into the booth and say, you know, I don't really understand work, artwork. And usually what I say is, you don't have to understand it. We're all art critics, we all know what we love. You know, if a work speaks to you, it speaks to you. You know, you might not be able to say why exactly, or you might discover it later, but it's about kind of exploring, kind of like going on a trip. You know, it's not so much sometimes about the destination, like they say, it's sometimes just exploring. And that's what I love to do. I love my little space in my studio, and I love to create, and I love to really go out. And that's part of why I started to do the art festivals as well, is I love to go out and meet the people. That's my social, you know, outlet. Hearing what people say about your work, and whether it touches them or not, and just kind of get feedback, you know. I mean, artists are all about feedback. We need the feedback. We're kind of needy people, you know. That's what I like, for a better word. We all need the feedback, the validation, and things like that. I don't think you can be an artist that just paints because he wants to paint. Maybe there's a few that do, but not just paint, but create in general. I don't believe there's anybody out there who just create just because they like it.
I agree.
At the end of the day, you need the feedback. And
I agree.
Yeah. No, that's. I think that's why I like. You know, my work is. People also ask me, you know, where would you categorize your work? And I think the best fit would be abstract expressionism, because that's also the movement I like the best. You know, I love that. I love that that whole movement where you have to kind of, everybody is allowed to see something different. You know, that's maybe why I paint that way. It's just because I like it.